Hi guys, welcome back to Relax My Cat. It's Claire and Rags, and this week we're going to be talking about healthy foods for your cat. Now we all know that most human foods are not good for cats, but did you know there are a few healthy human foods that you can share with your cat and can actually be beneficial to them? Well, Ragsy and I are here with you this week to share them with you. The first is vegetables. Yep, believe it or not, cats who are predominantly carnivorous can actually eat certain vegetables of ours. If you catch your cat chewing on a houseplant, it might mean they need a little bit more fibre in their diet, and there are some vegetables that you can give them to provide that. These vegetables include carrots, broccoli, asparagus, squash, some spinach if your cat doesn't have kidney problems, and other green vegetables like peas. You might actually find your cat enjoys these things. Believe it or not, Ragsy actually adores frozen peas. She loves eating them. And pumpkin is very good for your cat's digestive system. Obviously, before you go giving your cat a mixed salad, make sure that you know which vegetables are good for your cat and which are not so good. If you have any questions about that, just ask your vet. The next is eggs. Now, obviously, with most dairy products, we are not encouraged to give these to our cats because most dairy products are actually quite bad for them. But if you give your cat eggs, it can actually help them. It's high in protein, high in iron, and high in other minerals as well. But it is very, very important to remember to not give your cat raw eggs. Now, we don't eat raw eggs for the most part because it can give us salmonella, and it's the same for your cat as well. If you're going to be giving them eggs, make sure they are properly cooked. Scrambled eggs are a particular favourite of most cats, so yeah, if you want to give your cat a little bit more protein, a little bit more iron, give them a nice portion of scrambled eggs. The next is fish. Now, this is another one you have to be a bit careful with. Raw fish, so like raw tuna, raw salmon, anything like that, like sushi basically, is not good for cats. It has the same sort of risk of salmonella as it does to us, so raw fish is off the table. But you can give your cat certain cooked fishes to give them a good dose of omega-3, which is very, very good for them. The cooked fish that you can give your cat to give them a little bit of omega-3 boost includes salmon, tuna, herring and crab. Now, I love fish. I absolutely love eating fish. And if I am having a little bit, I do tend to give Ragsy a little bit too. And I think you go quite far along the world to find a cat who doesn't like fish. So those are some healthy human foods that we can share with our cats. And a lot of them are very, very beneficial to them. Now, if there's any that I left out, please feel free to leave them in the comment section below. You guys are very, very clever when it comes to your cats. And if you did enjoy the video, guys, please give us a big thumbs up. It helps the channel out loads and we really, really appreciate it. If you've not subscribed to the channel already, all you need to do is hit the button in the middle of the screen there. And while you're at it, head on over to our blog from last week, which is just on the other side of the screen, and give that a bit of love as well. Thanks again for watching, and Ragsy and I will see you in our next video. Bye!